Kanina may pumasok na balita, medyo shock yung OPM world. Sabi ni Ali Buendia sa isang podcast that he was never really friends with Eraserhead.
Mm-hmm.
Your take on that?
Wala, wala. Wala akong take. Kasi sila naman yun. Di ba?
Pero, I mean, iba talaga. About yung Kalia Lily or what? So,
to tell you super frankly,
mm-hmm.
being in a band, that mm-hmm. idea na nasa isang banda ka, you have to deal with 4 or 5 different individuals with different upbringing, with different taste, with different values, alam mo yon, and dreams, di ba? It's not easy. It's not easy talaga, di ba? But dun mo makikita yung power ng music na, I mean, kung yun man, yun yung storya, di ba? Parang, yung music yung nagko-combine sa inyo.
Mm-mm.
At one point. Di ba? Parang, kahit di kayo, kahit busit kayo sa isa't isa, or ano, kumbaga, dun makikita kung gaano kalaki yung music. Kung gaanong, I mean, for me, I mean, I think my songs are bigger than Boyan. So yun lang, parang kung to be honest, wala naman akong ano kasi sila naman, pero maintindihan mo whenever things like this come up, 'di ba? Parang kasi banda, iba yung banda. Iba talaga yung iba yung storya.